morning, everyone, and thank you for joining us on this first Sunday in July. Today on 80 Seconds, we'll give you all an update on some changes to the Getty's concert, let our single ladies know about this month's Heartbreak to Healing Luncheon, and preview what's coming in this Wednesday's Summer of Family Prayer. Let's take a look. We wanted to make you aware of some changes to the upcoming Getty's concert taking place on November 2nd at 6 p.m. The location has changed to the Impact Theater at the Mississippi Gulf Coast Community College, and there is a new ticket purchasing system as well. If you've already purchased tickets, Ticketmaster will refund you, and you'll be first in line to purchase tickets for the new location, which will go on sale mid-July. The following week, tickets will be widely available. The original date and time of the concert remains unchanged. Call the church office if you have any questions or need more information. Don't miss seeing this beloved musical sensation and worshiping along with them. This month's Heartbreak to Healing Luncheon for single women of any age will meet Saturday, July 13th at 11:30 a.m. at Steve's Marina. Please RSVP to the church office or to the H2H Facebook page by Wednesday, July 10th. So the restaurant can make proper preparations. We'd love to see you there. This Wednesday night at 6, during our Summer of Family Prayer, we'll be focusing on Bel Air's music ministry. Come join us as we demonstrate our love and care for each other through corporate prayer. Be sure to check the church Facebook, website, or our app for information on these or all other upcoming events, or call the church office if you have more questions. And now, here's Brother Brian.